Which player did you regret not signing the most?
Certainly Cristiano Ronaldo. I thought it was possible. Yeah. And if he had been a fraction quicker, a few days, because we had agreed, and Man United came in 5-6 days later. So I would say at the start of my career, Cristiano Ronaldo, at the end of my career, Ngolo Kante.
Kante. You could have got Kante as well?
Yeah. Easy, because he played in a club in Paris. Yes. That's called Suren, where one of my best friends is director, and he told me, please, I have a player. You know, it's unbelievable. Nobody wants him in France. He took him in his car and traveled with him from club to club. And finally, a club of Division 3 in France took Ngolo Kante.
Wow.